to the annual function of St. Paul's School, Bijainagar, carrying forward the success tale of past 18 years, St. Paul's feels happy to add the completion of one more shining year in its history of imparting quality education to the students of Bijainagar, Gulapura and nearby areas. We feel elated to present the summary of our achievements in the year 2018 in the form of our school annual report.
St. Paul Senior Secondary School, established in 2001, is a co-educational and the first CBSE-affiliated school of Bijainagar. Believing that each child is unique, different and important, we at St. Paul's strive to bring out and nurture the talents and skills of young students with quality education and motivate them to be self-disciplined. Our principal, Reverend Father Cantius Ligori, a man with a vision and continuous perseverance, has been working hard since 2015 to uplift the school and make the students vibrant and creative by providing them various opportunities and a platform to showcase their talents. We also have Sister Santana, Sister Regina and Sister Alexia striving day and night for the upliftment of the students. St. Paul's has a staff of 55 teachers who, with their experience and dedication, have been working hard to ensure that the students go through a meaningful and a joyful experience that instills self-worth and self-confidence in them. We also have 12 supporting staff members to accomplish this motto. Gender Proficiency Award for Excellent Academic Performance, 100% Attendance Award for Students, Certificates, Medals and Mementos for Olympiads and various club activities are given to students every year to motivate them. 100% Attendance Award along with cash prize is awarded to teachers as well to encourage them. With high pride, we feel happy to announce the toppers of our board classes who appeared for exam in March 2018. The toppers of science stream are Bhavini Trivedi on first position, Khushi Ojha on second position, and Prashant Joshi on third position. The toppers of commerce stream are Sahil Kumat on first position, Varsha Ojha on second position, and Shalin Mehta on third position. The class 10th achievers are Aditya Ajmera on first position, Nimish Toshniwal on second position, and Ananya Thakre on third position. Congratulations to all the students and their parents.
The world is getting competitive day by day, so all the aspects of personality have to be nurtured along with academics to turn out to be successful. Keeping this in mind, we try to nurture the life skills of the students through co-curricular activities. The various clubs of our school organize different activities round the year.
We should judge every scrap of our environment as priceless while we learn to use it and come to understand what it means to humanity. Keeping the importance of healthy environment for human beings in mind and to foster the habit of taking care of the nature, Eco Club of our school organized activities like collage making competition, poster making competition and placard making competition. A workshop on the theme Safe Environment too was organized. All the teachers and the students dressed in green attire celebrated the Green Mission Day. A couple of doctors conducted a health checkup for the students of class 3rd and 4th. best out of waste activity, sapling plantation in the school campus, and the cleanliness day to clean school surrounding also were organized.
With the view that literature improves vocabulary, generates interpersonal skills, better communication, and problem-solving skills, the Literary Club of St. Paul's always aims to foster creativity in its students. The various competitions held in English were debate competition, speech competition, extempore, solo poem recitation competition, poem writing competition, class magazine making competition, and handwriting competition. On Hindi Divas, various competitions like Kahani Vachan, Hindi Lekhan, Muhavre and Lokokya writing were conducted. A very interesting Kavi Sammelan too was organized. All the students participated with great zest.
Science aims to stimulate our natural curiosity in finding out why things happen in the way we do. It teaches methods of inquiry and investigation to stimulate creative thoughts. With this aim, Science Club conducted many activities like first aid kit making competition, poster making competition, writing science fiction, science quiz competition, drawing and labeling parts of scientific instruments, working model making competition, and demonstration of scientific experiments. All the working and the non-working models were exhibited in the science exhibition held in the month of August. All the parents appreciated the hard work of the students.
Computer is the need of the hour. It has become an integral part of everybody's life today. To make our students more aware about the use of computers in our daily life, the Cyber Club of the school organized an array of various competitions such as identifying and labeling the computer parts, assembling the computer, editing and formatting in MS Word, database in MS Excel, and PowerPoint presentation competition. A very valuable workshop on computer architecture too was organized.
Mathematics helps us to think analytically and have better reasoning abilities, as they help us solve problems and look for solutions. It improves the power of abstract and critical thinking. So as to enhance these skills, Maths Club organized activities like PowerPoint presentation, table dodging competition, making mathematical shapes, crossword puzzle competition, making 3D geometrical objects competition, and maths quiz competition.
Sports develop a sense of friendliness among children and develop team spirit. It helps children to develop mental and physical toughness. It shapes their body and makes it strong and active. To ensure the physical well-being of the children, Sports Club organized various inter-house tournaments such as handball, basketball, cricket, kho-kho, kabaddi, athletics, volleyball, and football.
With the aim of developing aesthetic creativity of the students, Art and Craft Club organized activities like making craft items with old CDs and plastic bottles, making of headgear with card sheets, bell making with waste materials, drawing a tree and decorating it with torn papers, making of useful articles using paper plates, cups and spoons, making of a flower vase and paper flowers using waste materials. Students enjoyed participating in these activities. All these beautiful articles were put up in the Art and Craft exhibition in the month of November. To create culture awareness and love for the culture of our country, Culture Club organized various competitions in the most awaited culture festival of the year. The activities were fancy dress competition, solo singing competition, and action song competition for KG section. The primary section had greeting cards making competition, folk dance competition, and pot decoration competition. The middle section participated enthusiastically in group singing competition, musical instrumental competition, and retro 80s dance competition. The secondary section too enjoyed the festival by actively participating in rangoli making competition, danda dance competition, and skit competition based on the theme Social Issues of Indian Society. Most of the competitions were judged by the judges from outside the school.
Well-planned and well-organized picnics were arranged for the students of all the classes in the month of August to places like Tejaswini Resort, Bijainagar, Fun City, Gulapura, Padmini Resort, Ajmer, Birla City Water Park, Ajmer, and an overnight picnic to Udaipur for classes 9 to 12. The whole picnic week was memorable for everyone. Excursions and tours play an essential part in the holistic development of a child. Strongly believing in it, Reverend Father Principal organized an educational tour in the month of October for Mumbai and Goa. 65 enthusiastic students along with 10 teachers visited Mumbai and Goa for 6 days with their hearts filled with anticipation. With the bright smiles on their faces, Polites began their journey from Ajmer Railway Station to Mumbai and further by flight to Goa. It was an exciting and a memorable trip for all.
A two-day motivational seminar was conducted in the month of June. The resource person, Dr. Veena Arora from New Delhi, a versatile personality, taught our teachers new ways of teaching and grooming the personality. A motivational Nukkad Natak was presented by the group of Prerna Kala Kendra, Varanasi, led by Reverend Father Anand. 5 interesting plays were performed by well-trained artists presenting the prevailing problems of the Indian society.
Students of St. Paul's enthusiastically celebrate all the important events such as the birthday of our beloved principal, Reverend Father Cantius, to make it a special day for him. Students, filled with the feelings of patriotism, celebrated Independence Day with a great zeal. They also showed their love towards their teachers by celebrating Teachers' Day. In turn, teachers too put up a wonderful program for the students on Children's Day by presenting many dances, songs, and a skit.
In recent years, St. Paul's Bijainagar has emerged as one of the best teams of handball in the whole Rajasthan. Our school played at district level tournaments in which under 17 year girls, under 19 year girls, and under 19 year boys secured first position. Under 14 year boys team secured second position. Under 14 year girls team secured third position. And under 17 year boys team secured fourth position. We feel proud to announce the selection of 22 handball players for the state tournament from our school this year.
Take pride in how far you have come and have faith in how far you can go. Celebrate what you accomplish and raise the bar each time you succeed. Believing in this, here we come to the end of our annual school report. We express our heartfelt gratitude to our principal, Reverend Father Cantius Ligori, for being the source of inspiration for all of us and for his unconditional guidance to all. We also thank all the three sisters, Sister Santana, Sister Regina, and Sister Alexia, for being there for all of us and motivating us. We extend our deep thanks to the teaching and non-teaching staff, students, the supporting staff, parents, and well-wishers for their support. At last, we praise and thank the Almighty for showering His blessings upon all of us. Thank you, everyone.